Hello friends, today I'll do the unboxing. I will tell you my impressions about this Xiaomi Wi-Fi range extender Pro. A Wi-Fi repeater that costs less than 20 euros, but if you find the right offer you could take it at home with less than 10 euros. You get a very small package, as you can see, and this package arrives at home just in one day after the order. In the inside, you can find the manuals in all the language of the world, and clearly the Wi-Fi extender as well. The Wi-Fi extender has two antennas, as you can see, and it has a small hole on the bottom that is useful for reset the device if we do something wrong or if we just want to reset it. Within the manual we can find the QR code that is useful to download the companion app. Consider that all the configuration activities are done by this app, so I'll show you step by step how to proceed. About the unboxing, I just want to highlight that within the package is not included a pin to proceed with the reset, so you have to do by yourself. The companion app for all the smart devices of Xiaomi is the Xiaomi Home app, and you can download it using the QR code on the manual or the Play Store or Google App Store. In the home page you can see all your devices, and to add another one you have to push on the top right corner the plus key. Clearly in this case I have to enable the Wi-Fi, and he is searching for a device, and as you can see he just found the Wi-Fi range extender. You can also add a new device manually searching within all the devices that Xiaomi is listing here. Now tap on the device that it found, and let me try to connect to my Wi-Fi. So let's search for all the Wi-Fi available. I pick on my network. Now I'm going to fill in my password. Okay. Now I have to accept the license and the privacy note, but let me do a step back because I just want to show you that I cannot use the app to select all the available Wi-Fi. I can only choose between safe Wi-Fi, so Wi-Fi protected by password, and I have no way to choose the 5 GHz network, but just the 2.4 GHz network. So going back to my network, we go further in the configuration activity, and try to connect now the device to the network. So this step device is trying to connect to the network. So association is in progress, and it is continuing until I can see the blue light on the device. So just some seconds and we did it. Okay, now we have to associate a room, so just choose your favorite room. Choose the name, you can also leave it as it suggests. Okay, move on the device, okay. Here we can edit the preference of the network provided by the extender, so I'm modifying his name in Rete Estesa, and I'm choosing a password, But feel free to configure it as you prefer. Just take care to because you cannot use space in the name or unsupported char as I just did. Okay, so probably we found the right chars. Okay, so move on Wi-Fi and try to connect to the new network that is provided by the extender. So I switch from TP-Link to Rete Estesa. So fill the password and try to connect. Oops, just try again. Okay, we are in now. Okay, now to check if everything works correctly, I disable the connection data from my mobile and I'm using just the Wi-Fi connection provided by the extender, and as you can see, I'm surfing without problems on immobiliare.it. I'm browsing this website without problems, and everything works correctly. Going back in the Xiaomi app, I can see the device that is configured as we did before. Everything works, I see correctly. I can see also the signal strength that seems good. And the problem is just that I cannot use it with a free network, but I think everything is enough for 10 euros. Feel free to ask me your questions in the comments below. Bye bye!